it's Dick. I'm at 1848 West University in Mesa. It's a one-story house that has block in the front and wood sheathing in the on the sides. It has an asphalt shingle roof with a number of shingles missing. It has a one-car garage. There's absolutely no landscaping whatsoever. According to the neighbors, the people aren't living in here, but they've been coming over and getting furniture, and I guess there's a bunch of stuff you can see here they didn't want. And just leaving it here, I guess. The air conditioner's on the roof. This is such a busy street that it's going to be pretty difficult to get a real long view on this. I'll try right at the end. The house has gas service. You can see in the back there's a shed. Now this one side of the house still has the block construction. The other side where the garage is isn't blocked. There's a little window unit stuck in for the garage. Okay, here's the backyard of the house. There is a parking area, and then the rest is gated, and just all kinds of garbage and everything around. Somebody went to install a door here in the garage, and they never finished with trim or anything. Across the street here. At least here's the house right here. As I said, the house is on University, so it's a very, very busy street. It has the high powered lines going right in front. Here's the view. Here's the neighbors. Modest homes and different degrees of upkeep and very little landscaping on any of the homes around here. So it's Dick at 1848 West University in Mesa, Arizona.